That's right. Amtrak passengers tell us they didn't feel the impact when the train hit the car. Many are surprised the teenage driver survived the collision.
An Amtrak train collision with a car.
How one could survive, but looking at that car, the way it was crumbled.
Investigators say Amtrak train 59 hit a car and dragged it down the tracks. It happened Wednesday morning at Northside Drive. Police say the 17-year-old female driver ignored the crossing arms and flashing lights and tried to drive across the railroad tracks.
Seeing the car as they pulled it by, if she lives, she's lucky. God was only with us.
An Amtrak spokesman said none of the 66 passengers and six crew members on the train were hurt. Passengers told us they initially didn't know what happened.
I heard the abrupt stop, and I was wondering why they were stopping at that place at that time. The lady across from us heard a screech, but we never heard that.
Did you feel the collision?
Yeah, sort of, yeah. Just a very slight bump, very slight.
Now, passengers had to board buses once the train got to Union Station in downtown Jackson because of river flooding south headed to New Orleans. For now, we're live in Jackson. Ross Adams, 16 WAPT News.